ACTI running pretty nicely. First green day bounce. Look at that. That's running pretty nice. Look at that, 490. This thing is running like a freaking rocket. Running like a rocket. Look at that, five now. They definitely like this one. Look at that. Nice push there. Damn, I got in late to the party. ACTI, I got in late to the party. Should have been 4.5. There we go, we're bouncing off the VWAP now. Looking pretty good. Target. Let me put 525. Target ACTI 525. Look at that. Holy smokes. $510 now. Look at that spike. 20-30 cent spike. That was pretty obvious today. Look at that. ACTI selling half at 520. Just pay myself along the way. Selling half. Sold half. Sold half. ACTI 5.2. I'm gonna ride the rest until 5:30. That's 10%. That's a 10% gain. Got about. Look at HCTI, man. Just blasting there. Throughout our space. Look at that. Nice trade. Nice trade. HCTI selling most right there. 549. I'm all out. I sold. Sold all 549. That was an awesome trade. $2,000 on that trade. Sheesh, that was a great trade. $2,000 on that trade. I even top ticked it. Oh, man. And that was a great trade. ACTI in 470, out 549. That's a great trade. What a trade. That was freaking quick. I even top ticked it. That was a great trade. Look at that. Now we're back to like 490 or something. That was a nice trade. Now I was just dumping really hard. I'm just going to watch my pre-market scanner for a bit. BBIO. AVOS. All right, at 9 o'clock, we're gonna do a pre-market prep video on YouTube, and then we're gonna continue on streaming. Yeah, don't see much else. Thank you. All right, we're getting ready for 9 a.m. push, 9 a.m. live stream. I'm going to do a 15-minute live stream for YouTube. And then we're going to continue on to midday scanner. There's 9:56.